So this is the very beautiful Hatherley Park, and I'm a bit out of breath, and my eldest doggy, as some people will know, who's been very poorly with his ketoacidosis and now diagnosed as diabetic, he's not terribly well, but he has to get out and have a little bit of sunshine and exercise, don't we all? What do you think of the park then? This park has a special secret. Have a little look, because I'm going to show you the bit that has been on television a lot. See what you think. Holding me back, gravity's holding me back. I want you to hold out the palm of your hand. Why don't we leave it at that? Nothing to say, and everything gets in the way. Seems you cannot be replaced, and I'm the one who'll stay. Weeping willows, lots of little benches, and this bench that I'm sitting on is very special. But look, every bench in this park has a special message on it. So every bench is bought by somebody who lives locally, who leaves it as a little memorial. It's beautiful actually, walking around and reading some of them. And this park is also a sort of community. There are Easter egg hunts, not proper chocolate, because otherwise I think the doggies would probably get a bit poorly. At Christmas, we all hang Christmas baubles on one of the trees. There are lots of little fetes, local designers that sell crafts, and sometimes we get little bands and music. And on the big sports field, there are lots of sort of young, I don't know what they call it over in the States, but kids teams, football, rounders. I suppose that's a bit like baseball, isn't it? But yeah, so here we go. Welcome to Hatherley Park. I feel quite excited when I leave the house, I must admit.